Than 3.4 million Kentuckians are registered to vote ahead of the November 6th general election. This is a record number, according to Secretary of State Alison Lundgren Grimes. The final report on voters for the general election shows a net increase of about 35,000 voters since the May 22nd primary. Democrats represent the majority of the electorate with 1.68 million registered voters. Republicans total about 1.41 million voters.